Welcome back, Upstreamers. I'm Dave, and today we're talking about ADA staking. How does it work? Why do you get rewards? And how do you pick which staking pool to delegate your ADA to? And no, I'm not just going to give you the easy answer of Upstream. This isn't an in-depth look at the technicalities of the staking mechanism. I mean, you'll know that I'm the most intelligent one in the Upstream team, but that's not what this video is about. Instead, you should see this as more of a beginner's guide to staking. Looking from the outside, staking rewards can look like a pyramid scheme. You know, those scams that work by getting more people into the ecosystem at the bottom to pay off early adopters at the top. But Cardano staking couldn't be further from that. To understand staking rewards, you need to have a basic understanding of how the Cardano network runs. Basically, there are over 3,000 nodes, or small computers, around the world which have the chance to confirm transactions on the Cardano blockchain in 20-second slots. Going forward, we're going to use the words node and pool. The node is a little computer that runs the network, and the pool, or staking pool, is where people delegate their ADA to support the node. More on that later. All the transactions made on the network during this time are packaged together and become a block. Oh hey, blockchain. Makes sense now. Each transaction has a small fee attached to it. The majority of the fees for processing these transactions are then given out to the people who have delegated their ADA to the pool. This happens after a set fee is taken out for the person who runs the node, which goes towards their running costs. The bigger the proportion of the ADA in the pool that is yours, the bigger the share of the rewards you will get. So let's talk some real numbers so you can see how this actually breaks down. Let's say the pool has 1 million ADA delegated to it in total, and you have 100,000 ADA in there. This means that you would receive 10% of the pool rewards. But with over 3,000 staking pools to choose from, how do you know where to put your ADA? To help make this decision, it's good to know how which pool is chosen to produce a block. You can think of each ADA token in a staking pool as a raffle ticket. This raffle ticket is to win the chance to produce a block. The more ADA there is in a staking pool, the more raffle tickets they will have. Simply put, the more ADA in a pool, the more chance of producing a block. This is how Cardano builds trust with the nodes on the network. The more ADA in the staking pool, the more trust that that node is well maintained and is capable of running the network. If it wasn't, then the node wouldn't be producing blocks, the delegators wouldn't be getting their rewards, and they would move their ADA to another pool, meaning that staking pool has less of a chance of producing a block. So you might think that delegating to a pool with more ADA in it would give you more rewards, as that pool is more likely to produce more blocks, but it's not quite as simple as that. Remember when I said that you get a proportion of the rewards relative to how much ADA you have in the pool? Well, if you delegate to a pool with a smaller amount of total delegated ADA, they will produce less blocks over time, but you will get a higher proportion of the rewards. Whereas if you delegate your ADA to a pool with more total ADA, they will produce more blocks, but you will get a smaller proportion of rewards. This all sounds very complicated, but to make things easier, if you stake to a pool that is actively producing blocks, then you should average 3-4.5% APY or 3-4.5% in ADA rewards across the year. In our view, it's good to support the smaller pools who don't produce many blocks, as this helps stop big players with lots of money from setting up lots of staking pools and basically owning the network. If you're feeling really generous, then you could support pools that haven't produced any blocks yet at all. But maybe the best idea is to have a few accounts using an Eternal wallet and spread your ADA across a few different pools. If you want to know how to set up an Eternal wallet on mobile, you can check out this little video up here. Want to see more helpful Cardano content? Then make sure you slap that subscribe button and help us out by giving this video a little like. It really does make a difference. Until next time, grab your paddle and head upstream.